Hello, today I'm in Kia Ceed. In this video I'll show you where is ODB2 socket. In the beginning, let's take a look. Right here on the left side, under the steering wheel. And now we have to take this cover out. As you can see, ODB2 socket is right here. Let's put it back. And that's it. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment and subscribe.